The fossil I'm here to look at for the very first time today is one that just might be a nearly complete skeleton. This fossil might give us the chance to, for the first time, really see Triceratops with new insight. I am touching the tooth of a Triceratops. This is a surreal experience. It's like a Triceratops has stood up and has left one of its hands here. And the surface of the bone is just, I mean, this is what dinosaur bones are meant to look like. Oh my God, incredible. I mean, this has got to be, it's the most famous trio of horns in the history of the planet. This is Triceratops. It's absolutely spectacular. Scientifically, the detail that's preserved, the anatomy that we can see, yeah, this is a really important discovery. Okay, whoa. For us, this is gold. This is the quarry map. The field data is just really important. This is every part of the excavation documented. He took bearings on the bones, indicating their position in the rock. This is scientifically critical. Here's the map, if you like, showing how the different parts of the frill of the Triceratops fit together. Very helpful. 82. What I'm holding here is probably rightly considered the most formidable herbivorous land animal that's ever walked on the planet. And it is an awesome sight.